I had just completed law school and was about to take the attorney's oath. As I stood before the judge, my friends, and my family and prepared to place my hand on the Bible, we realized we had no Bible, but I did have a copy of the upper room with me. Just as good, said the judge. So with all eyes watching, I took my oath with my hand on the upper room.